Okay, so this is a tutorial on how to fold an origami balloon. This balloon is pretty, like, easy to make. It is actually pretty cool how you can actually blow it up right in this opening, right here. So what you need is a square sheet of paper. I'll be using printer paper, and I'll show you how to convert it into a square also. So let's start. So just take this top end and fold it to the left. Somewhat like this. Chris it as nice as you can. And you just want to take off this white piece kind of block. And I'll cut it off with scissors and I'll just do that now. This aside, and so you got a square sheet of paper, and since it's folded like this way, we're gonna fold it like this way, so like an X. So just take this corner and fold it to that corner. Okay, there we go. And then the next step is just fold it in half horizontally, like this. Fold as nice as you can. And take this bottom portion and fold it to the top, like that, and crease it really good. And now we're gonna fold into the water bomb base, and then you just kind of squash fold this down like that, and then fold this flap to the right. You want to do the same thing with this side, just squash fold it down, and you just want to fold it to the left. And you have folded the water bomb base, or the balloon base, and you just want to take this right tip and fold it to the top. And the next flap, you also do it. Flip it over and do the same exact thing. Just fold this tip to that tip. And the same thing with this side. And you kind of have this square portion. And next step is you take one flap and fold this tip just to the middle. Paper's getting pretty thick now. And then you take this piece and fold it, do the same exact fold, so the tips kind of meet up. Same thing with this side. And there we go. So we're almost done. We just want to, you can see there's an opening already right there. You want to take these top flaps and just fold it so it's kind of aligned, like with this kind of square kind of portion or triangle. So it's aligned like that. Same thing with this side. Flip it over and do the same exact thing. There we go. And see, it's kind of like a triangle now. And you can, so you want to fold it on top of this like that, make a crease. And you can see that you can open up a little pocket right here. Like that, and you want to fold this into the pocket and crease it down. Same thing with the remaining four. Just push that in. Oh, fold it over first so it can be a lot easier. Open up the pocket and push this in there. Flip it over, do the same exact thing. Open up the pocket. I fold this up first, and then you open up the pocket and put it in there. Open the clip. I can just do this without doing the first fold. And then just fold the left like this, flip it over like this, and fold it like this, so it's kind of a clear side. And now we can, so it's basically our balloon. So all you have to do is open it up. Sometimes you can pull on it just a tiny bit, and the paper can just rip so that when you blow into it, the hole will be bigger and it'll be easier to blow up. So just rip it a little bit on the top, and then you can just blow it up. Oh, mine kind of ended up with a fail. It's not correct. But when you blow it up, it'll look something like this. Just blow it up at the opening. I'll try again once more time. I'll just make the rips a little bigger. And it'll seem like this. The paper might look a little crumbled if your folds aren't that nice, but it's okay. So that's the tutorial on how to fold an origami balloon.